dawn of capitalism, when corporations as mighty as nations rule the seas and dominate the world's valuable trade routes. With an iron fist, they forge a path of tyranny and exploitation, igniting a battle for global supremacy. From the Indian Ocean, a flood of exotic goods feed new addictions and fill coffers with coins tainted in blood. And where there is blood, there are predators.
Let's go! Captain!
Must truly be on your side.
Luck? The British and the folk be them. I blame Captain Rust for steering us into these cursed shallows.
We survived the battle, and now you arrive to help through the Dao. I would say our fortune's on the rise, no? There's a certain yearning in your eyes. I've seen the same glint in others before. I'm sure you will steer us through to St. Anne.
To reach Pirate Paradise, we must first know the way.
Yeah. A logbook we retrieved from the wreck. More than ink and parchment, our fates are revealed in layers and often from plain sight. Perhaps this will help you chart your path forward, friend.
Make yourself useful. Take the tiller before the damn British return. I'll work the sail.
The wind favors the fearless. Let us chase it. Among the scattered survivors, one must surely know the way to St. Anne. Freeman's luck, guide us. Go even faster. Trim the sails. Land ahead. Destiny's thrown us a line.
We can find help to get out of this place. Thank you.
I told Captain Rassler, the ship was as overburdened as a pregnant sow. We may have lost the British in the fog, but also the race against these cursed elements. See now, the Exeter's guts spilled across these shallows, and I'm surrounded by drunken sluggards who believe they are doomed to this hellish rock. And where were you, Captain, while the Exeter was hounded by British frigates? No doubt cowering in your quarters, like the filthy bilge rat you are. And what good are your foolhardy ways, if they have left us stranded upon these shallows? You wish to reach St. Anne? Of course you do. And so do the rest of this drunken lot, sprawled upon their asses. But if we return to the Kingpin empty-handed, he will surely strip us of our titles, if he does not first strip us of our skin. Retrieve what remains of Skellock's cargo from the shark-infested waters. Only then will I divulge the way to Pirate Paradise. Good. Now make haste. Stop drinking the cargo, you stupid fools!
Wouldn't trust the officer to guide a fish in open seas. But if the bugger knows the way to St. Anne, we need to get Skellock's cargo. We can hunt these fish for food.
You must track fast!
Those corpses. We might have to search them.
Energy has run no captaining.
Good work. I think we have enough. Come at me, Jeez!
You make it out of here alive! You'll see! Continue, Captain! Captain!
reach the way to St. Anne. Thanks for the goods. Skellock may well spare my head, but I cannot say the same for you. After I tell him about the captain who failed to protect his car. Find your own way to St. Anne, chum sniffer. I don't owe you a sliver up your ass, especially when mine's on the line. Why don't you ask Captain Rassler? Now fuck off, bilge rat.
A little weasel to the very end. If the bastard says Rassler might have the map to St. Anne, we should search his wreck. St. Anne's horizon might hold the sunrise I've been yearning for.
Better hope the pirates don't stab you in the back first.
Freeman's luck indeed. You found a way to St. Anne and a letter bearing Skellock's mark. The Kingpin will surely want to know what happened to his cargo.
Or Jones Carroll will have three shots from a flintlock wizard for our heads.
Or just yours, friend. What's a pirate's life without a little peril and mischief, eh? With the cargo from the Exeter lost, Skellock will need a daring rogue like yourself to procure new goods for his pirate empire. And so far, your fortune has steered us true. I'm glad we pulled your corpse from the sea, friend. Rassler is dead, and with him, all prior obligations or duties. You are free to make your own luck now, Captain.
Captain, is it? As long as you don't tear us into the blasted rocks.
We're finally getting out of these cursed atolls. Fortune smiles upon you, Captain. Something tells me we're going to be just fine. I think I might even stick around for a while.
Imagine what else we could accomplish together, Captain. We could build a strong fleet and crush our enemies, conquer any threat. We could defy the gods themselves.
Onwards to St. Anne, Captain.
Make way! Set sail for Pirate Paradise!
Ah, smell that salt, spice, and sin, Captain. The Indian Ocean holds many secrets and mysteries. The smuggling den of St. Anne is one of its hidden gems. Whatever a pirate needs, this place has it in stock. St. Anne is where we turn our luck into fortune, friend. Skurlock can get us started. That letter is proof you're a pirate worth a lick of salt. Hey, don't look at me. You're the best pirate to win Skurlock over. Me? I had my shot in the past. We don't need Skurlock's loyalty to gain infamy and influence. Only his connections. A proper ship would be a start. Unless you want to keep cozying up on your dhow. I'll stay by the ship while you tread shore. Pay no mind to the bottom feeders, Captain. Remember, we answer only to the winds of fate.
This one isn't gonna make it. The little twig will snap within days.
Days? That carcass is just about falling apart. And reeks of whale piss.
More dregs washed up.
This one here survived the wreck.
Sure looks like it.
A survivor? Come on in, Cully.
Get it done. We'll never show your ugly mug again. You useless git.
The British wrecked my ship, sank my cargo, but shut you out! Hope you're not worthless. I really needed those goods.
You see, this port rises on Chulin's patronage. And that merchant's so rich in piss is liquid gold. All I receive is a letter.
That fucker wipes his ass to smear my face. I send a full haul of goods, and his demands triple. I'll need more captains. A nose for a bargain, have you? I can set you up with some traders, but you'll need a much larger hold. Cully, I saw that little tub you washed up in. It's halfway to Flotsam. You got spirits, but you're not ready yet. And you want to get out of those rags and into a real ship, then build your reputation and earn the people's respect. Good things will follow. Do that, and I can make you the most infamous pirate in all the seas. Off you go. We'll see each other soon.
You're one of the survivors from the shipwreck. Your situation must have improved if you're here for storage space. Like a hard-working ant, you can never be too organized. I'd like to sell again. And come back anytime.
Ah, so you're the kelp that washed ashore from the wreck of the Exeter. Skerlock may see potential in you. But all I see is a would-be pirate with salt in their breeches. Tell me, what does the pirate king see in someone as ragged as yourself? Careful your determination is not steered by Skerlock, but by your own free will. Cunning is a pirate's true compass. I expect you'll be wanting a pat on the back, treasure in your boots, and John Skerlock's warm embrace. Ha! St. Anne would sooner slit your throat than be called your paradise. I can build you the mightiest ship in the Indian Ocean, like I did for Skerlock with his Margareta. But how you steer it into the waves is up to you, Captain. A pirate steers their own ship. Visit my friend, Zane, the carpenter, and he will help you craft the tools needed for harvesting shipbuilding materials. Take good care of your ship.
Ujambo. You have been floating on a splinter of luck so far. To carve a reputation here, you must get your hands bloody. It's the pirate's way. You are eager. I like it. But be careful. The blood you spill is not your own. We can help each other. You bring me quality materials and I'll make you the best tools on the Red Isle. That way, both our names will grow. I am always here.
Got a bigger ship ready, Captain. I don't want to have to haul you from the sea.
We'll sniff those goods out. Captain, we can use that wood! Captain! Foul weather ahead! Crocodile! Look out! Meat's on the menu tonight!
The Dow?
If Skerlock vouches for you, then...
I was worried you would not make it back.
Continue like this, mate. and fortune will surely come your way. You are what? You have come many leagues. If you have the silver, I will gladly sell you designs. A ship to call your own and a shoreline calling to good fortunes. Speak to Thomas, the blacksmith, next. Unless you plan on ramming your vessel into the next companion boat, he will build you cannons to sink your enemies instead.
I normally wouldn't give a nobody like you the steam off my piss on a good day. But I saw your ship's got nothing sticking out of her gun ports. Listen, surviving in pirate wars demands you swim with sharks. The Exeter crash has left us short on supplies. Bring me supplies and I'll be... Before you can take a bite out of the company, you need provisions. You'll have to get them yourself. Glowing ember is easier to...
Even the sea would have given you a wave.
I'll build you a fine weapon. Careful not to blow your foot off.
Don't go drowning in a mud puddle.
If metal work is what you need, my anvil's ready.
Remember, we never talked.
How fares your day, pirate?
These fiery cannons, they'll pierce through those dainty company hulls.
Don't go drowning in a mud puddle. If metal work is...
So, you got your decks, the cocky pricks. Keep help.
Could use more repair kits, Captain. Thomas the Blacksmith is picky with his customers. Why waste one's talents on the unworthy, right? Hey, Captain. Going aboard? Up around here, Captain. Don't forget to get us enough repair kits. Ready to head back to sea, Captain? Captain, grab your spyglass so we can...
That's a gust of wind!
Captain, grab your spyglass so we can identify those French creatures.
Was born upon the sea. There was meant to walk the land of pirates like for me.
Drive to sixes, idiot! Sink that ship!
Find yourself a wanting for the bottom of the sea. Bottoms up, raise the sails and drink with me. Here's to us, live long and long live the piracy. Bring around into the wide of treasures to be found. A pirate's life, but nothing else. To the ship, she's going down. Yo ho, yo
ho,
the sea's forever.
Thank you. too much to bear.
Fancy a trade? Dungasu, you have come to the right place if you seek solace from the dangers of the sea. We are the sea people who traverse the ocean for the bountiful harvest she provides. Many of us have lost our homes to the Farah clan, but we do not seek Valifat, only peace. Yes, here we do not point our... We welcome all and ask only that you receive...
Your spyglass so we can identify those French leeches.
Storm clouds on the horizon! Prices.
Taking everything!
My little team, my next
Captain! Take action!
Another successful round. We're safe and we're sound.
Stop by Verona Falls, Captain. places.
So bloody great about that ship anyway. The price of
how fares your day? Those frogs barely put up a fight, eh? You did good, mate. Now you've impressed the other pirates in Zanan. They're looking to deal with you. This next job will be brutal. But pull through. See? Companhia warships carry rare parts that I would pay well for. Sing the